My accident was on a Monday. I went into work. I was a social worker and I had a lot on my mind. The next day was my graduation. I don't know what happened. Just from what I was told, about 2 o'clock, I was driving and bang. It's like part of me died that day. I can never accept this. Never. You can take your mind off the road for a split second, but that's all it takes, that split second.